seen them in displays in front of Hawaii restaurant. Fake food. Now, they're popular in Hawaii, but they're even more popular here in Japan.
And you know what, Taizo? They are so helpful, especially for a gaijin or foreigner like me and can't read the menu and don't know how to order.
That's right. You can just point and pick. But it's so amazing, Trini. These are actually literally works of art.
They are. And it's incredible how real they look.
And speaking of real, you know, it's very cool. We've discovered a place in Osaka where you can come learn more about, well, the items, but also make some yourself.
That's right. Mm-hmm. I'm excited.
I'm excited, too. We are actually sitting and learning from the man himself, Morino-san. He's going to show us how to do this. Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.
Hi. 説明お願いします.
Hi, hi. こんなご飯の麺とか.
Which one do you want?
Panda.
じゃあ、パンダするんですね.
Hi.
No.
This. Hi.
That's all good. Okay. So, I So we know what we have to do.
And what is that?
すみません、これ何ですか?
これ接着剤.
Oh, kind of like a glue base. はい、わかりました.
あと、
Please mix.
Okay, thank you.
Isn't it amazing? It almost looks like we're working with real food,
man.
He says mix it well.
Okay. You can smell the glue. It smells like when I used to wear fake nails when I was younger. It's that same glue.
The Lee press-on nails?
Yes.
Yes, I do remember
okay,
those.
Okay, it scares me that you know that type
Hey, man. Lee press-on. Can't go wrong with that. Okay. いいですか? もっと? He's checking to see, make sure my consistency is good.
Okay, okay.
Okay, this. Okay, じゃ, take it down and slowly...
Good.
Okay.
Mine better.
We're both doing fine.
Oh.
So go ahead and gently kind of get that into the mold. The glue starts to harden quickly, Trini, so you got to get it in there.
Okay, I'm never going to look at rice the same.
Right? It's almost like working with the real thing, though. Nice. He puts a little bit of water to get it in on the final spot. All right.
Now we're going to have a whole new appreciation for when we see the fake
yes,
food display.
And what goes into it. That's
yeah.
right.
This is a big business, I bet, in Japan.
Okay. And then through the process, it takes about 10 minutes for the glue and the mold to set. And then after that, we take it out and then we can kind of start decorating. How's it going? Oh, yeah, got to kind of shimmy it out there.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, my gosh.
Yay!
I can see it. I can see. Wait, I think you have it upside down. I think it's. There's you. I have it right. Now, this is the decoration part. So, Morino-san, こっちからどうやった方がいいんですか?
で、ここで自分で好きなやつをこう並べて、で、接着剤でこう。これで。
So, he's going to show us. You take the pieces and you dump, get a little there, and it's a little bit of glue, and then you go ahead and put it that there.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Let's see how you do, Trini. This is the almost surgical part here. So I'm gonna follow that one. Okay. I gotta tell you, Trini, this is so cool because it's almost like you're putting together a puzzle. And the cool thing is, Trini, the parts that you can't get, they have these larger pieces, so you can actually cut things out as well.
What happened to my other ear? I lost it. A lot of focus.
Yes, it does. It actually is. Actually, to be honest with you, though, it's kind of like doing crosswords. It's very calming in a way. Mm. Okay, so I got one part of my nose.
There. I've named her Maggie.
Oh, nice. Yes. I like it. I like it. I'm done with my rabbit, but Morino-san.
はい。説明ありがとうございます。だけど、どうやったんですか?
Trini-の方が私の方。 どっちの方がいいと思いますか?
こっちの方がいいかな?
He had to say that mine is looks a little bit more rabbit-like.
No, we need an interpreter, a real interpreter. I think it's because you speak Japanese.
なるほど, yeah. So we'll see if the translators are in. でも、森野さん、説明ありがとうございます. Thank you so much for showing us this. This is very, very cool.
This was fun. And I was very creative. I made my own triangle nose.
So this, man.
Because I couldn't. Make the original nose.
You like that? That's my winning rabbit right there.
Oh, my second place panda.
Maggie.
I had to go all the way to Osaka, Japan to finally be able to best you in a competition. But it was so nice. I mean, Morino-san, the owner and operator of the company, took time to show us that. And you could, too. You can go check it out and be part of that.
No, it's really fun. Sometimes, you know, people are looking for family things to do, family activities, and that's a great one. So you're right. They do it there. They send it out
to all the places around Japan.
You can learn how it's done.
And when we were traveling through Japan, it made us look at all the different restaurant items differently because right. we're like, oh, wow, we know how
that
they made
that. That must have been really hard to
yes,
make.
Yes, exactly.
You know? I think when he pointed at yours, what he meant to say is oh. yours is second place.
Ah, your Japanese is getting much better right? now, isn't it?